When I was practicing dentistry, I realized that I have a minimally invasive approach to patient management. So I thought I should get the academic qualification to further my career. Also, I truly believe that MID is the future, and hence I decided to take up this course. In the MID program, we have a holistic approach and have an evidence-based patient care. We focus on the cause of the disease rather than having a mechanical drill and fill management. My favorite part of the program is the clinical hands-on work where we implement the latest technology and dental sciences. And it's truly an honor to have Dr. Besan as a program lead, as we get to learn so much from her every single day. This course is one of a kind, new niche, and is adept in its innovative approaches. This course is very useful for dentists, as it not only provides the scientific knowledge, but also allows us to implement this knowledge clinically. In the recent years, and especially due to the pandemic, dentistry has changed, and the less is more approach has become the way to go. Queen Mary University of London is a very reputable school and is one of the best for dentistry. QMUL's strong focus on research attracted me towards it as well. It's situated in the heart of London, and I wanted to live the happening life of London. Also, studying at Queen Mary, we get to learn about different cultures and meet people from all around the world, which is a great experience.